here beside him, the keeper of the keys. Sultan Savageville. Adam Forgot. May Collin on his time in the high seas. Played piano with cruise ships, or you might have seen him up on the streets of New York City, stealing hearts and breaking boyfriends. You might have ran into him here in Lexington, but originally from McGoffin County, Kentucky. Mr. Chase Lewis. And over here beside him on the electric bass, born on the right side of the river Ray. That's not his introduction. Born in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, where they call the man of skill. Spent a little time in Miami, Florida, where they call him a Miami kid after spending his childhood in Columbus, Virginia, where they knew him as the Milton Minstrel. Now residing in Ashland, Kentucky, where they know him as the Blue Little Boy. Make a name for himself wherever he goes, he's done. Unless you're about to get him, he's no longer troubled with the right hand at this very moment. You can only get the Crick. Back here behind me on the drums, the funky beats and the Colgate smile. Keeper of the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. He smells so good it'll kill you, so we call him John Wayne Mason. Master of pheromones. The gem of the Jewel City from Huntington, West Virginia, Mr. Hot Rodney Hill. The electric guitar, born on the right side of the river, raised on the other side of the river, if you like. Puppy dogs, craft brews, cheap brews, free brews, your brews, any kind of brews, especially if they are free brews. He likes beekeeping. He loves his youngins. He's pretty partial to the war and the bird, both of his youngins. He likes long walks on the beach, but he cannot stand the long walks to get there all the way from Huntington, West Virginia, Mr. James Bloodbath McGrath Park. Last but certainly not the least of these up here, over to my extreme left. On the electric guitar, the electric baritone, on the mandolin, on the banjo, on the other electric guitar, on the fiddle. On anything that you need him on at any particular point in time, sometimes two of them at the same time. It's quite remarkable. You might not see it today, but at one point in time you might. Jack of all trades, master of most, from Redbush, Kentucky. Jesse Williams.